You make me feel so young. You make me feel so spring has sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual.
Well, the first time I met my wife, Darlene, it was, let me see, the first day we went to, well, we went to your house, too. Yeah.
For the first time we met, though.
Yeah. Went to your house and then
at work.
At work. Oh, I don't remember work. Well, anyway, we was at work and I was following you all the time, huh? To where you went out at work and then follow you and I see where you was living and I know where you're living and I went back again. And went home, and then next day, the same thing, follow you, and you was too embarrassed to talk, she don't talk, she don't, and anyway, and then, we went to a movie, right?
Mm-hmm.
In Covina.
West Covina.
Yeah, I don't remember what kind of movie that was, you know, what kind of movie. Anyway,
it was Rio Bravo and the Ghost and Mr. Chicken.
Oh, okay, Mr. Chicken, yeah. When I went over there, your father was mad. He didn't want me to be your boyfriend, right?
After a couple of dates, yeah.
Yeah, he don't want to. He got mad. So anyway, I don't put attention on it. We was going there whenever we go. Whenever we
want. Moment that you speak, I wanna.
Oh yeah, I remember them. He had made some black flowers. Huh? Uh-huh. Was a big, but what, three or four?
Yeah,
and
one.
I gave it to her. Yeah.
They were.
That
were
the flowers.
Paper flowers, black paper flowers.
Yeah, you like it, huh?
Yeah, you made them yourself.
Well, that was 50 years ago, most 50. I don't know.
Go play hide and seek. I want to go.
That's another one. Do you remember that?
I think it was the first date you kissed me at the door.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. I think so. Yeah, I think it was the first time.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Was in the door.
Do you remember the second date we went to?
Malibu?
No, not Malibu.
No.
We went to Huntington Beach and Agnes.
Oh, yeah.
With us. And who else did we take?
I did to me, but that one I lost my my drunk remember of swimming. And I think Marie gave me another one, or I don't know. Oh, a towel
out to
yeah,
you.
Yeah, a towel. I was in trouble that day. Let me see.
Go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. You and I.
We went over there to, what was it, Arcadia or Pasadena?
Yeah, the restaurant.
That restaurant over there. What's the name of that restaurant?
I don't remember the name, but I know it was that one that was like the Holland Windmill.
Yeah.
Over by the racetrack.
Yeah, and then I give it the ring.
Uh-huh.
But I don't say, let's go get married. Does I say that?
I think so.
Does I say?
Yeah.
Hmm. Okay, well.
You say something about, like, you want to get married?
Yeah. Yeah. I think so. Yeah, anyway. And then what? Did we eat or drink or?
We had.
Something there then.
Pie and coffee.
Yeah, and then pie and coffee.
Are just like a couple of tots running across a meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung.
The minister called me by the wrong name, and I started laughing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but that was when we went to...
Little House of Little Chapel of Flowers.
Yeah, Little Chapel of Flowers, yeah. Guina.
Yeah. And then your aunt had chicken and rice and wedding cake champagne for us.
Yeah, chicken and rice. Yeah.
And then we drove to Ensenada.
Oh, yeah, we went to Ensenada and we stayed over there about 3 or 4 days.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We went to dance, we went to get a good time.
Yeah.
We get drunk?
No.
No, we don't get drunk. We don't drink.
I wasn't 21 yet.
Yeah, no.
Bells to be rung and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young.
Kindness and caring, he takes really good care of me.
Oh, yeah.
Dad, yes. What do you love about Mom?
My mom, most of the same thing. Yeah. But,
is that what you said when I wasn't in here?
Yeah, nothing.
All I do is dream of you the whole night through. With the dawn, I still go on dreaming of you. You're every thought, you're everything, you're every...
Just being happy.
Yeah.
Yeah. Loving our kids around. I love having my kids around.
I got kids in there. We bought a house, right? A little house. A little house in the prayer.
Now we're talking about
Susan.
Now.
Oh, now. Okay,
yeah.
Now.
And the future.
Now. Right now?
The future.
Nothing much. Just the day go by. That's
all I ever sing. Summer, winter. And spring. And weather more than 24 hours in a day that be spent in sweet content, just dreaming away. When sky is a gray, when sky is a blue, a morning, noon, and night time too. All I do the whole day through is dream.
Time, good times, well.
And wouldn't change it for the world.
Yeah. Oh, that's going up.
Three girls and two boys.
Yeah. Two boys, two girls.
Three girls.
Oh, yeah, that's right. And then, what? They're cute girls, huh?
Yes, they're all special and unique.
Yeah.
Each one is different.
Some of them are very smart, no problem.
More than 24 hours in a day, or that be spent in sweet content, dreaming away.
Love you.
No.
You've been nice with me. Okay. Keep cooking all the time. Clean the house all the time.
And I say thank you for a wonderful life.
Nothing that we can say, you know, it's, and I hope you feel better all the time.
Me too.
We watch the season pull up. It's catch the last weekend of the last week before the gold and the glimmer have been replaced. Another sun soaked season.
Thank you so much for coming and sharing this special day with us.
Yeah.
And we love all of you.
Yeah. Yeah, did you bring me some gifts or something? Because this is a special day for me. You know what is 50 years, get married? Bad news. Hard life. This, get married is something else. You don't know what you're doing. But everything is okay now. After you get married, it's everything okay. And I appreciate you coming. Eat or drink whenever you want. Take care of yourself, dear.
Before the gold and the glimmer have been.